Race number six are at the post, the gate moving. Here they come. Are off and trotting. Can Holly between mares on the outside of her. Never Miss Steel. Never Miss Steel leads it by half a length. Can Holly on the inside is second. Racing third along the rail is DeLady Sue. Fourth on the inside. Colors of the Wind getting out five. As they drive to the turn is Reddy's Filly. And at the back of that field of trotting mares, Call Me Sarah. As they slip around the turn, trotting toward the quarter-mile mark, racing with the lead now by a length and a half as they drive that way and dropping over against the rail. Never Miss Steel with Sam Widger. He leads past the quarter. They were at that station in 28 seconds. They're on the backstretch. Can Holly will get the perfect trip for Tony Morgan. She's second behind, leading as they race down the backside behind the leader, Never Miss Steel, heading toward the half-mile mark. DeLady Sue scoots along the inside third. She's been there all the way, trotting four Colors of the Wind. Racing five, Reddy's Filly. And Call Me Sarah can see them all. They're at the half, reaching that station off a 28-second quarter in 56-3. So as they trot now toward the draw gate, controlling the pace of this one by a length and a half, still Never Miss Still with Widger. Behind her, waiting second, is Can Holly on the outside. Colors of the Wind begins her drive. She's off the rail, moving up now third. Four to Lady Sue, five behind her, Reddy's Filly. And six is Call Me Sarah. They're midway through the upper turn, approaching three quarters. They're being led by Never Miss Still, the Seafood Special mare, by just three quarters of a length. On the outside, now here comes Can Holly. Off the rail, moving from Morgan. They race past three quarters, 126.2, top of the lane. Here comes Can Holly, easing up on the outside. Never Miss Still caught her breath in a slow third quarter, and she's strong in the lane. Never Miss Still, as they race to the wire on the inside, may not be headed. Here comes Colors of the Wind, but Never Miss Still responds and draws away by three lengths to the wire. Widger's going to win it with Never Miss Still. Can Holly, two. Under the wire, three. Colors of the Wind. DeLady Sue, four. Five was Reddy's Filly. And the trailer, Call Me Sarah. Good mile, 155.3. 155.3, Never Miss Still. But not so. This mare, wire to wire. Here she is, new stakes record holder, 155.3. The Mike Berger train, Sammy Widger driven, Never Miss Still. Winning mare, a daughter of Seafood Special, this five-year-old from the Never Dance mare, Never Still. Bred by Claude Lawrence, who won the Illinois State Fair Colt Stakes for two-year-olds when he was 82 years old himself. He did the driving. So Claude Lawrence, breeder of this one, as he has been a lot of top trotters. Mare is leased by Mike Berger of Springfield, trained by Mike. Friends and family join the ceremony. Jim Reynolds to make presentation of the race trophy, age division, Illinois State Fair Colt Stakes. And with that win, $5,000 of the $10,000 purse.